All right, guys, up next is an actual live performance by James Parrott. Jumping over to him now. Thank you. All right, that was James Parrott. Live performance, very chill, nice space, visuals there, makes you feel like you're off in another world. Continuing on with the show, if you go to this link that I'm putting in the chat or beams.ca, you can see the continuous schedule and shows you all the different people that are performing tonight. And we have two more live performances. At 9:10 to 9:30, it'll be Allison Belsteadies and Kelly Ruth. And then later on in the evening, all the way across the world in Europe, we'll be having your team at 11 o'clock tonight. And yeah, you can get the info, and if you click their names, there's links to their websites and all that stuff. We are sponsored by AMS, and if you go to AMS.ca, you can see more about them and learn about them. And if you go on the schedule up at the top there, there is the AMS link, a Discord server if you guys want to join in for future, or want to chat or toss us any ideas for future shows or workshops or whatever you can think of. And then if you click this side on the memberships, you can get a membership with us to help support Beams and future shows. If you go to Art's Birthday, the global link there, there's going to be a whole bunch of shows tomorrow all around the clock and from all over the world celebrating on Sunday on the official date of Art's Birthday. And yeah, I hope you're all enjoying it. It's fun chatting with y'all and watching the stream. So we'll continue on with a bunch of videos now that are going to be a mix of pre-recorded performances and just video and film art, starting with Marion Garber. Sorry about my terrible pronunciation. Enjoy. Thank you.
I did not have sexual relations with that woman.
I never told anybody to lie, not a single time.
Now, the second time that you were the president, you took his shirt off?
I think he unbuttoned his shirt, and it was one of the more endearing moments that I had.
Now, that's a negative. I'm afraid we're getting nothing on this end.
Answered questions from the hordes, from the questions to hear from all the question tonight is, how low will Donald Trump go? Will we see? What was talked about a few months ago is presidential Donald Trump. That was what we were expecting to see in these final weeks. But because so much has gone against him, he's going to go.
They've not been true, but sweet. 2 months after your first meeting, it was then your fifth sexual encounter, and you said to Bill Clinton, is this all about sex, or do you have some interest in trying to get to know me as a person? What did he say to you then?
Everyone would probably find it hard to believe he started to tear up and told me that he never wanted me to think that.
Thank you.
Thank you.